Will he kill again?
Well, if it's not stopped soon, every indication is he will kill again.
You hear that, punk?
No.
You're a killer.
God.
A serial killer.
I don't want to be a killer.
Too late, shitbag! There's no turning back. You're a stone-cold murdering maniac.
Told you so.
Told me so what?
Well, I told you like killing. And now the cops, they say the same thing.
Jerry. Jerry. Jerry.
What are they saying about you, love?
I'm a killer.
Take me out. Let's talk about it.
What if I am?
Serial killer.
Yeah.
Well, is it something that you are, like being brown-eyed or right-handed, or is it something that you choose, like being an accountant?
I wish I knew.
You can still make the choice, Jerry. You're still a good man.
Well, I try to be a good man. I want to be a good man. And there's the cat.
Fuck you, blaming it on me.
Hold on a second. Look, I know what is good. I know. I want to lead a righteous and just life. I want to be an upstanding member of the community. But, Mr. Whiskers, he makes me do bad things.
The cat was nowhere near when you killed me, Jerry.
See? Thank you, Ladyhead.
Okay, first of all, not true. Second of all, I know right from wrong, okay? I know it. I try to be good. But then certain horrible things happen. And I'm filled with terror and dread standing outside of myself. And even though I know what I've done, I also feel like it wasn't me.
Pretty complicated inside the human mind, huh?
It was you that killed me, Jerry. You.
Okay, that's true, but in a certain sense, it wasn't me. It was,
You're gonna say it was me?
No, I wasn't gonna say that.
All right, devil's advocate. Let's say it was me. But you know that I'm a talking cat. There's no such thing. Everything I say is really you.
It's true, buddy. It's all you.
What? Come on, Jer. You know that.
Your pets are spot on, Jerry.
I kind of suspected that.